Here's how to install the Unito Spreadsheet Sync add-on, which is necessary to sync data to or from Google Sheets. To get the add-on, you can either click on Extensions, Add-ons, Get Add-ons, and then search for Unito. Or you can go directly to the Google Workspace Marketplace. In either case, click Install and follow the on-screen instructions. Here I'll select my account, click Continue, Allow, and now Unito has permission to access the data from my sheets to sync them to or from my other tools. Once the add-on is installed, you can open it by clicking Extensions, Unito Spreadsheet Sync, and then Open Unito. You'll see a button that says Add Two Columns. Click here, and it will add two columns into your spreadsheet titled Unito ID and Last Modified. These are necessary in order to sync data to or from your spreadsheet. Only data between these two columns will sync with Unito. You can hide them, but you can't modify these columns. Once that's done, you can open the Unito app and create a new flow. Then you can connect your tools. In this case, I'll select Google Sheets and Asana, but the same process will apply to any other tool connected to Google Sheets with Unito. You'll need to copy-paste the URL of your spreadsheet in order to find it. So there's my sheet, and then you choose account details in your other project. Click Confirm. I'll choose a flow direction, accept these rules here, and then when you reach the field mapping screen, you're prompted to auto-populate rows in Google Sheets, and this will create a header row in your spreadsheet with each of the fields in your other tool already set up for you. You can modify these in this table here, but as you can see, my spreadsheet has already been populated with that header row. So for the purposes of this demo, I'll simply confirm and launch the flow. Unito is now syncing. If for any reason the add-on is blocked, it's likely due to your administrator. You'll simply have to ask them to add the Unito extension to your allow list. You can send your administrator this article on our knowledge base about Unito's security and permissions policies, which I'll link to in the description below. And as you can see here, my data from Asana is already syncing. So that's how to set up Unito Spreadsheet Sync. Thanks for watching.